due to an intentional foul by Pieter Jan, the winner by disqualification, and new UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Aljamain Funkmaster Sterling. Due to an intentional foul by Pieter Jan, the winner by disqualification, and new UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Aljamain Funkmaster Sterling. Due to an intentional foul by Pieter Jan, the winner by disqualification, and new UFC bantamweight champion of the world, Aljamain Funkmaster